martial arts is different from all other sports. I have three ideas for this segment. First, in martial arts, you need more discipline. Then, in other sports, then in other sports. Second, martial arts is more of an art than a sport or game. Third, martial arts is more about self-defense than winning a game or competition. In martial arts, you need more discipline. This is because you need patience. It takes many years to reach the highest rank. This is unlike other sports. Another way more discipline is needed is that martial arts takes a lot of mental strength along with physical. Other sports seem to center their focus on physical strength and endurance. Martial arts is more of an art than a sport or a game. I think this is because martial arts means body part. To prove this thought, martial arts uses only your body and soul, while other sports, things like bats, balls and bats. Sports other than martial arts, like football or baseball, are still more simply games. Martial arts is more than that. It can be applied to many aspects of life. For example, it teaches us things that help us know right from wrong. I don't really think other sports do that. My last idea is martial arts is more about self-defense than winning a game or competition. It teaches us how to protect ourselves, and other sports don't do that. The goal in martial arts is not about winning. It's about never giving up and respecting one another. Martial arts follows the creed. It also teaches when to use these techniques. For example, it teaches us not to use it against your brother or on the playground. The creed itself forms the basis of martial arts. To conclude, I think martial arts is a lot different from other sports. This is mainly because more discipline is needed in martial arts than in other sports. Martial arts is more of an art than a sport, and it's more about self-defense techniques than winning a game. I believe that martial arts and its creed is more useful when you grip and bring you farther in your life than in other sports. Thank you for listening to my
there.